look sharp, man. It's good to meet you. How are you?
I'm good.
The last time you were here, I heard Ellen gave you a gift. She gave you, like, a really expensive element. Is that right?
Yeah.
What was that?
It was platinum.
She gave you solid platinum?
Yeah. It was about this big.
Well,
you haven't watched the previous time I was on, then this is what it looked like. Then it was the size about this.
What do you suppose something like that is worth?
It said $1,800, but I've had it for like a year now, so it probably got more valuable.
So valuable things, you keep them in a safe place, I hope.
Yeah.
Where do you keep them?
I keep them in a safe.
In a safe?
It's under one of the laundry bins in my room, and the key. and the key is under this mug of markers I have.
Okay, where's the mug of markers? Like in reference to this? Like if I were to go find the.
It's on my shelf.
Up high, so I would have to look up high. Okay, and then if I were to find the safe. Would I want to get in there, or what have you done? I heard you put something on the safe to keep people from opening it. Is that true?
Yes, I put on a label that said "even more cheap crap."
So we know what's inside.
And it said maggot cheese inside.
Well, who wants that, right? So even if I do find the key and I do know where your safe is, I'm not gonna want to go in there anyway.
Yeah.
No platinum in there.
Okay. I figure that it should repel thieves.
Okay.
Or at least make them think twice.
That's right. That's right. I'm gonna take that note. So are you still interested in the periodic table?
I mean, I'm partly over it, but I still remember it.
Okay.
And I've pretty good short-term memory, but excellent long-term memory, and I might keep it for like 10 more years.
Is it possible for me to quiz you on it to see how much you remember? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay. I got my own right here. If I gave you a number, would you be able to tell me what the element was?
Yeah.
All right. How about 20?
Oh, that would be calcium.
48.
Cadmium.
Wow. And what exactly is the what are the letters? What do you call them?
Atomic symbol.
What's the atomic symbol?
For which one?
For 48, cadmium.
Cadmium.
Cadmium, sorry. How do you spell cadmium?
C-A-D-M-I-U-M.
Wow, amazing. And what is the usage for that particular element? I'm not even sure I've ever heard of it.
It's pretty toxic, so it doesn't have much, it's probably its primary one would be use would be NiCad batteries.
Oh, I know what that is. Like, how did you get so interested in this, by the way? Are you just you're fascinating to me. What made you look at this and be like, I gotta learn everything there is to know about this, because I would like to have that brain.
I used to be interested in math.
Not anymore, though? You'll just use that later, too.
I'm very good at math, actually, and I'm still pretty interested in it.
Okay, all right.
And then I learned that chemistry had a lot of math.
Okay, let's do one more. Number 9.
Number 9 is fluorine. Its symbol is F, and it's used in your everyday toothpaste.
All right, that's great. But you have other interests, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that right? Like I heard something about. Did you created your own board game? Is that true?
Yeah, it's a possible casino game.
Really?
Yeah.
That's amazing. And you're interested in anagrams. Is that right?
Yes.
And what is that? What is an anagram?
An anagram is like when you. A word that can make it another word.
Got it.
Change the position of the letters. So in other words, words you can make by using the same letters.
So if I gave you a few, you'd be able to do it, you think?
Yeah.
Okay. Here, I got a few for you. How about the word listen?
Silent.
Okay. Is that an order or is that, I mean, how about fried?
Fired.
This is incredible. We want to help you build your board game collection
yeah.
Here. So we kind of brought something out for you. You ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Come on, let's see what we got. This is for you.
This is cool.
What do you think?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Good.
Good stuff?
Yeah.
All right, which one is your favorite over there, you think? Scrap, there we go. All right, well here we go. We got a happy kid. We'll be right back.
Okay.